Hey guys, this is Mitchell from Game Frontier. While playing through the Swapper, you may have thought to yourself, man, I didn't get a single achievement in that whole game. If you check the achievement list of the game on Steam, you'll see that the game does indeed have achievements, but their names and descriptions don't really give you much to go off of. Well, it turns out that the achievements in the Swapper are tied to 10 deviously hidden terminals in the space station Theseus, each of them giving a little more backstory into what Theseus' mission was, and its story before the crew all died. The first terminal can be found once you get out of the hangar and a quarantine is engaged. Head up to the very top level and enter the door on the left to reach a room with a bunch of Watcher Stones. Place a clone as high as you can in the red gap, and then immediately place another clone through the wall to the right. Head all the way to the right and you'll find the first terminal. The next one can be found in the garden sector. Follow the arrow up to the top left room to reach this puzzle that has you stalling in the air as you wait for the gate to open. Once you solve the puzzle, drop down into the pit and keep on heading left until you reach the terminal. Once you use your 6 orbs to turn on the gravity tubes, jump into the first one, but then swap down to the bottom level. Make sure you have all your clones, and then keep on swapping as far as you can into the gravity tunnel to the left. Once you get all the way to the bottom, swap into the wall to the right to find terminal number 3. The fourth one can be found in the room where you need 15 orbs to proceed. Drop down to where the electrical device is, and swap past it to reach a secret tunnel in the wall where the fourth terminal awaits. The next terminal can be found in the Xeno Research Area.
This is where we develop the device in your hands.
Drop down into the bottom left room, and then jump onto the leftmost small block. From there, you'll need to jump to the left into a secret compartment in the wall and keep on heading left. In the same area as the last terminal, drop into the bottom right room and solve the puzzle. Once the puzzle is solved and the lights are out of the way, move the crate out of the way so the large stone can drop. Then get back up to the top and place a clone as far as you can to the right. Follow the path to the terminal. After you reach this giant elevator, continue past the Watchers to the next room. Use a grav lift to flip upside down, and then return to the previous room. Jump over the grav lift and keep on walking to the left to find the 7th terminal. Once you get 66 orbs, you'll be able to remove the second solar panel, located right here on the map. After getting rid of it, go below where it used to be and keep on shooting clones upwards until you can't anymore. Then place a clone to the right and follow the path to the next terminal. In the room to the left of the spot where you need 93 orbs to progress, there's a giant grav tube that pushes you down. Start at the bottom and use the grav lift on the floor to shoot up into the giant grav tunnel. Wait until you're at the peak height, then start using clones to continue moving up the grav tube. Once you reach the top, put a clone above and slightly to the right to reach the secret tunnel leading to the ninth terminal. And finally, the last terminal can be found just before the end of the game, inside this blue room with a bunch of Watcher Stones. Head all the way to the right to reach an elevator, and then use its upward momentum to give you extra height on your jump as you leap to the right into another secret tunnel. Hope you guys found this guide to be helpful in getting all the Steam achievements in the Swapper, and if you did, please do us a favor and subscribe to this channel for all the best Swapper videos and much, much more.